7-9 Sports here at the first round of the Danny Rumph Classic with Hakim Warrick. You were explosive in this first game. Was this planned? You had dunk after dunk after dunk. Kind of tell me what was your motivation?
Just coming out here for a good cause. This is I've been playing from the start. I played AAU basketball with Danny, and I wasn't going to play this year, but it just didn't feel right.
I did hear that you wasn't going to play, so I was surprised when I seen you put a jersey on. I knew that you played with Danny, so that was my next question. How special is it for you to play in this tournament every year?
It's special. He's a great guy, and it's just to see all these people come together for such a positive cause. It is a great thing, and that's why I wanted to be a part of it. No matter what, I'm always going to come back every year.
Can you name some players that you kind of looked up to when you were in high school?
Just guys in the West Philadelphia area. Rasheed Broken Bell, Fred Warrick, my cousin. Those guys, Craig Wise, guys that I seen growing up and playing around my neighborhood, and I always wanted to go up and try to be like them.
Is there a big difference between playing in tournaments like this in street ball versus playing pro?
Yeah, I mean, it's a different atmosphere. It's more controlled and coaching and things like that. But as far as going out there and playing hard, I mean, they play just as hard as an NBA game.
Well, I look forward to seeing you again in the other games. And this is Tammy, your Diamond Eye Sports with Hakim Warrick at the Danny Rumph Classic.